Okay, let's see how this goes. I forgot to disable the hints. One of nine. Hey, Pineapple. This is a gamer moment.
Is everyone okay?
We are, thanks to you.
I'm gonna like use the cutscenes to take breaks. I get tired too easily. Check out the FAQ linked in the title, but all I'm going to be doing in this playthrough is just beating the game and nothing else. Just all the story mode stages. Nice break. Really needed that. Should I bother creating my avatar? Probably not. I don't know.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be...
I'm an optimist.
Dead?
But I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy. And Tails has just lost it.
No, he hasn't.
If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle these past 6 months. But I'm afraid we have to make our own miracle.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
Nah, I'm not gonna bother. Just a dog as usual. Wait, right. Stupid layout. There we go.
Knuckles, what's the sit-rep, Commander?
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill and have resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic. Sorry.
Still not used to saying that. Alright, so Avatar stage, this is where it'll start getting a little more involved. Especially because of the Wispin. I need to disable these. Oh, come on. Too hard. Maybe I should just stick with Burst. Ugh. I know where I am. Okay. Phew, okay. If the paste bin's worked, I'll see if I can fix it after the stage. Okay. The button mapping is very difficult, I'm not gonna lie. But if the paste bin is borked, I'll have to fix that, because that explains it in there. Okay. We're home free. Hey, Alhard. Yeah, I'm doing it. What, did you doubt me for a sec? Easy peasy. Oh wait, the paste bin is working just fine? Oh, then, really? Oh, then, I don't know about you, Pineapple, maybe you pasted it incorrectly, or you didn't get the whole link? Because if it's working fine for somebody, then it has to be working fine for everybody. Ugh. Alright, here's my cutscene mandated break. I'll use the cutscenes to take breaks whenever I can.
Sorry, I wasn't smart enough. Whoa, chaos!
I mean, sort of, yeah. But a lot of the, or a few of the stages definitely take me a good amount of time to complete. Mainly because the button mapping was a pain in the ass. No, it doesn't.
You know how you got here? Maybe the power that Eggman is using is somehow affecting other dimensions. Which might work to our advantage. I mean, everything happens for a reason, right? We need to save the world, and maybe that's why you're here. To help save the world. Either way, it's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
Okay, classic Sonic is really bad from... everything I tried to do, basically, it amounts to, like, drop dashing everywhere. But even then, that doesn't work half the time. Let's see. Okay. Actually, what am I doing? I should be trying to, wait. Okay, so... just need to... don't fall down. Okay. There we go. Top path. That's all I needed to do. Oh, whoa. That path is slow. Oh, I didn't even hit the... oh, no! Oh, God! I didn't even hit the speed pad. Okay. Yep. Okay, fine, I'll take the path. Or I'll take the slow path. There we go. Hazerun. Thanks. I'm going to try. Oh, and I'm already screwing this up hard. Wait. Okay. Oh, there's no way I can do this. Nah, I'm doing a spin dash jump is really hard with this. Okay. Oh, damn it.
Careful, Sonic. I'm detecting a ton of readings besides Eggman, too. One is stronger than the other.
Okay. Then to the right. Then to... no, wait. Wait. Oh, that's not right. Alright, first. To the right. Then to the left. Okay. I got a pattern down here. I did it! Ah, that wasn't too bad. I love watching these cutscenes. I haven't seen most of these in a while.
I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety and doubt. It's delicious.
Ain't he the best villain we've ever had in a Sonic game? Okay, prison hall.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best.
What's that? All right.
It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him.
Hey, Hypnotic. How are you? Okay. The 2D sections are easier, unsurprisingly, because I only have one plane to work with instead of the Z-axis. Hey, Sam.
Looks like this place was used up until recently. It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
One more thing Eggman will answer for.
Did not mean to go that way. It's okay. Okay, it works. It works. I'm having a lot of fun. Oh, Zavok's gonna be a pain. Because, as I mentioned in the FAQ, the left button is mapped to slide as well for some reason. So whenever I try to go left to avoid an attack, instead I'll just slide to my death most of the time. We'll see if I can avoid that, hopefully.
Oh, hey! Sounds like the party started! Wanna let me go and join in? No? Of course not! You hate fun. Whoa. Wow. The end, huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free!
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out of your chains does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt.
That cutscene music is ripped directly from Lost World, by the way. Okay, let's see how long this takes. Me too, Zavok.
Ugh.
Okay, first try. First try, boys. Oh, God.
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time.
Oh, my God. I was so scared. I came really close to dying at least one point. You saw how close I was teetering to the right side of the battle, right? Of the battlefield, right? That was scary. Why not both? Oh, yeah. I didn't know that boosted me as well. That's just great. More control map and shit to worry about. Damn it. I want to take the top left path. But this will be kind of awkward to control. So... maybe a homing attack the first guy, and then try to turn left and attack the next guy. No! Ah, damn it. This might be harder than I thought. What to do? The homing reticle appears on the left guy for like half a second, and I'm trying to homing attack him within that time, so I can take that path instead. A third leg, yeah. Okay, help me. Damn it! Ugh. Okay. I have a good feeling about this one. I have a good feeling. Okay. What to do? What to do? Okay, plan B. Let's try... I had it! Oh my God. I had it. Sorry, one of the other buttons is mapped to the stomp as well. Yeah, see? This will be very, very... Wait. Oh, okay, so I... That explains it. Okay. This will be tricky. Hey, if I could complete forces with my ear, then I would. Okay. So, what now? Oh, wait, I should get rid of my boost so I don't accidentally boost into nothing. Yeah, it's like the one time where not having a boost is helpful. How did I not think of that before, actually? I get rid of my boost so I don't accidentally boost to my death. How did I not think of that before? Okay. Uh-oh. I don't want that. Just... All I have to do is just... Okay. I got this. Okay. Easy, see? What? Why am I... Oh my god, fuck. Was there a midway point there? No. Fuck. I jinxed it. I have a better plan, though. Can I just do that here, actually? Wait. Ah, damn it. I need to get into a corner where I can just waste my boost, so I'm not in any danger. Then I don't have to take the left path. Because that's way easier. Okay. Oh! Right. I keep forgetting. Hey, Mira. Okay. Damn it! Okay. Well, it's not a speedrun. I just have the timer there so people can know how far into the run I am. Or how far into the playthrough I am. Too used to saying run. Yeah, I'll go and ask Sid to add dance pad percent to the leaderboards. I'm sure he'll be willing to do that. I have another idea. So many ideas just for this one part of the level, huh? I need to turn forward, and then I can go into the corner and waste my boost. Oh, what? Whoops. Alright, because the... This button layout is so confusing. Okay. No! Oh my god, I hate the slide in this game. Okay, maybe I will go for the left path again. Let's try it. I got Zabok first try, but not this. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way space. Damn it.
Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space.
I have to be too fast. Can't really do that with the dance pad. Because these two buttons will make me boost. That just makes me duck. That's useless. Actually, wait, maybe it's not. What if I, wait, I just thought of this, but am I able to duck and then go forward without boosting or, like, sliding the wrong way? Yes! Yes! There's my solution! Ha ha ha! Found a solution. Now this will just be really awkward to do, or to play. Okay. Okay. One step at a time here. Oh no, I keep forgetting that button slides. Oh my god. Oof is right. But I have that strat now, so I can just do that. Can I do it here? Sort of. Get to the left path originally. I don't even remember.
Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here.
Oh! Or wait, no, I still doesn't. No, wait. I can just mash boost and then it'll get rid of the boost that way. Oh. Didn't think of that. That's pretty cool, you know. Okay, now we just see our challenge is just getting through this part right here. Nope. Oh, great, and now I have boost. Wow, I never thought I'd get into a situation where having boost in the Sonic game would be really bad. So let's try this. Okay, got rid of it. I got a red ring. Epic. Damn it. Yeah. Okay. Oh my lord. Okay, I'm gonna wait for it to smash down again. Oh, shit. This might be difficult. Oh, wow, I was really close there. So clearly, landing on tiny little platforms is a problem. There's the checkpoint. Finally.
I don't do well in tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later.
I bet you will, Sonic. Okay, stage is almost over. We did it! That didn't take too long, right? Oof.
Easy there. Everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me? Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's Been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad.
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months.
This kid from Phantom Menace. You talking about the Force ability that they use once in the movie and never again for the rest of the entire saga? I'll take a break when I can get it. Okay.
This should be fun.
All right, sure.
Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Okay. Wait. Nope. Oh, great. Nope. No. I need that. Oh my lord. Okay. I think you're right. This will be. Actually, I'm just gonna get myself killed here because I need to be able to use the Wispin thing. Oh, right, it's the left, or the right button, not the, yeah. Damn it! Okay, great. Great, great, great. Okay, oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna... wait for that. No! Oh my god. Okay.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots.
Oh, what?
Turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Whatever. Wait, what? Oh, right. I wasn't switched to the lightning avatar. This is confusing. Alright, let's try that again.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed
around. Oh my god. I'm trying to homing attack the guy that's in the air. But it's hard. Because of the stupid button mapping. And I just wasted that. Okay. I don't know, maybe I can use Burst as well, I guess. Wait, no, I can't. This is ass to control. Oh my god. I have to stick with Lightning.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots.
Oh my god. Ugh. How else? No. Okay. So I can use that button. No. No, that strafes. That's useless. Oh, what? Oh my god.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get put.
Who's everyone? The only things here are robots. Okay.
Weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get put around when I get a hold of him.
Oh! All the buttons that boost, Jesus Christ. I did not do it in time. Wow, I have to be like super fast. I feel like, damn. Boost jumping is even harder. I think my only hope is to be able to correctly use the lightning here.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Lightning. Okay. Checkpoint 2. Lightning. Oh, I fucked that up. Damn it. Switch to that. Oh, I can do it in a circle. I didn't think of that. Okay, now what? No, I still need to... This is, tough to deal with. Shit. Hey, Sanok. wait. I need to time this in the way, damn it. The direction Sonic is pointing, because the way I have the control map, like, if I press up, then Sonic boosts. He can't just, like, go up, he boosts. So, like, I need to time this, kind of. Okay, that's a start. That's a start. Okay, I'm cutting it really close. Now I need to, oh shit, this is gonna be difficult. What do I do? I can go... No, if I go left, then... Ah, shit, this is, Well, I need to get closer to the center of the platform anyways. Okay. Oh. Hi, Blue Mania. This is hard! This is too hard. I need to get to that platform. I need to homing attack onto the grappling hook thingy. The red ball. But... oh my god. How do I do this? Maybe that? I'm gonna take a chance here. Just let me time it, right? No, because if I press up, then I boost. Because it's one of those controller mapping problems where it makes you go up, but it also makes you boost. So if I boost, then I'll most likely fall to my death unless I time this right. That's why I'm so anxious here. Okay, that's... See? I was not meant for this. Okay, I need to do this again. If only there's some way I could waste my boost here so I'd be safe. Ugh. Yeah. The right path is way too risky, that's the problem. I would have to do a bunch of jumps over bottomless pits, and that's a no-go. So, like, the left path seems to be my only hope. Wait. I was doing the wrong button. Oh, wait. Oh, that screwed it up. Oh, what? How did you not boost? I pressed up! Oh, God. Whoa, Grimmy Hunter. It's been a while, dude. How you been? I'm doing a bit of suffering here. If I can ever figure this out, that'd be great. Wait! Hold up. Am I able to do that jump? If I can make that jump, then I won't have to worry about this. Can I make that jump? I can make the jump! I should have just done this before! Okay, just... Okay, all I have to do is just time it correctly. Like, when Sonic's model is facing towards the north, then I just boost and I should be home free. Okay, I wait for it. Actually, I should reorient myself a bit first. It should be fine. I just gotta wait, I think. Okay, this is very stressful. Okay, just gotta wait. Am I at the right angle? Yeah, I think I am. Okay. No! What? I was facing north! That is a load of... That's... BS. Absolute BS. You saw that, right? Sonic was facing north. He should... Oh my god. What the heck, game? How could you betray me like this? Ugh. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Oh my god! How is this happening? He keeps... How? Please. I'm so close, guys. I can feel it. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Okay. Okay, take three. Okay. Nah. Doesn't look good. Oh my god! I hate these gears! I hate these gears. I was right there, but there was just that little gap in the stupid... This is real interesting to figure out. That's too little momentum. Okay. Oh shit, I lost the, Okay, take, four? Okay. Oh, this should be... good. Every time I jinx it. Maybe I should just shut up and not say anything. Until I get this. Because obviously I'm going to keep jinxing it. Okay, let's do this. Let's not do this because I just screwed this up. I just screwed this up. Did I? No, wait. Actually, I think, No, wait, I'm good. Okay, we're fine. Alright. Let's try this again. On Sonic. Actually, no, that looks too risky. Oh, maybe I... Nah, it's too risky. Oh my lord. So I can't even just do a straight shot to the boost pad. This is, interesting. Oh wait, why'd I do that? Okay, So what's my plan of action then? If I can't just do a straight shot, I'll just have to... Well, if I get stuck there, I could just do a quick jump and hope... Jump boosts are just really tricky to do here, because, like, on a controller, you know, you just press the buttons really quickly. Or, you can do it instantly on a controller, but on a dance pad, you have to emulate that by moving your feet, and doing it with your feet is way slower, so, like, if that makes sense. It's just, it doesn't give me as much opportunity to do a boost jump, which is why they're way harder with this. So what should I do? Have I tried winning? Yeah, I think I've tried that a few times. Okay, how about this? Nope. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. No! What? Oh my lord. This is a really tricky puzzle to solve. I'm running out of ideas here. Is this a good angle? I can try it. Oh, wait, I got it! Yes! There we go. In your face, Arsenal Pyramid, let's go. First try. Woo! Yes. Okay, one sec, gotta check something. Luminous Forest.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti.
We can't go on like this.
The whole place is going up in flames. Not the kind of fireworks I like.
Hey. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, shit. I was trying to play it safe. Because that part, part's, weird. Yeah, see, so I need to go to, I need to go, like, a bit to the left towards that end section, so I can hit the springs. I could also go to the path, with the flying enemies, but I'd have to homing attack onto them, and we've seen that is very difficult. I meant to say extremely easy, and I got that first try. Easy. Gonna take my much needed break with this next cutscene. Hey, it's the only time Infinite plays in the entire game. His theme song. Totally not that obvious rock on my chest.
But you've just got to share the secret of your power with me. I insist.
You're insisting.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Sonic, you okay?
This will be, Oh yeah, I should just go left. Yeah, this isn't really that hard at all. more smoothly than your casual run.
The secret of his power.
You know, Infinite could have killed Sonic right there, but then we wouldn't have a game, I guess.
Failed Sonic, but you...
Oh, close. Alright, this part I had problems in my casual playthrough with, practice with, because of just like, you know, just jumping from platform to platform with bottomless pits, and it's hard to stop myself in midair with the dance pad controls. Oh shit, went too far. Hey, Nintendo fan. I'm a Nintendo fan too. Shit. Okay. Alright. Okay, almost there. Alright, see? That part was easy, what'd I tell you? Damn it! Wait, what was, Oh crap. I'm almost there, at the top path, I mean. I'm just trying to do this to get to the top path, like in the speedrun. Oh. I love both Mario and Sonic, so that's good. Ah, shit. Well, I fell to the bottom path, but I shouldn't have any problems as long as I don't fall into these pits here. Okay, I'm fine. I still got an A.
Reminds me, didn't you run into Sonic there after he escaped?
Yes, but he was powerless against me. There is no need for concern.
You let the hedgehog live? That is a great source of concern.
You're a hypocrite, Eggman.
Perhaps he's beaten you for decades, yet I defeated him in our first encounter.
Phantom Ruby prototypes? And Sonic? is alive?
What is it?
Nothing. We move forward with the plan.
Of course! When it's complete, the resistance will be erased. The world will be nothing but ashes, from which a glorious Eggman Empire will rise.
And the resistance will yield to the Phantom Ruby's power. All will submit.
What? You! I don't have time for this.
I like how they play the place they use the they place the map that they use for in that cutscene is the part of Guardian Rock where the QTE robot is chasing you down. They couldn't even be bothered to make a special map for that cutscene. You're lying. Oh, shit. He probably has him everywhere as a backup or something in case Sonic shows up. Who knows?
Expectations.
Wanna play? Oh, what? There we go. I think I got that down by the end. Ugh. I'm already starting to get really tired. I'm sweating too. What is this, Sonic Heroes?
Wait, 3 days? And what plan?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise.
Think you can stop me?
The anticipation of the end is worse than the end itself. Maybe not in this case, though.
Ugh. You know, I think I might also, stop parts of the playthrough if I just end up getting too tired to play anymore. I'm fine right now, I think, but maybe soon. Wait, what was the button? Here it is. Oh, here. My favorite Sonic character, probably either Silver and Dr. Eggman, probably those two. Oh, damn it. You know. Are you fucking serious? Okay. Come on. Oh my lord, using the drill is a nightmare here. Okay. Thank you. Works for me. Ugh. least we get to hear the rest of this song. The enemy is on the run.
Mission complete. Well done, everyone.
Nice. Destiny 2. Thanks, Vector.
I can't believe it! Sonic's alive! I think I used up all my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth it!
Is it, though?
Come on! With Eggman said so. According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on you.
Come on. Okay. Not okay. Wait. Shit, this is awkward. Okay, let me just get rid of this first. Hey, Mike. Oh, frick. Ugh. Double frick. Oh, my lord. What? Oh, my lord. Okay. Yeah, I know I killed him, but he was in my way, and that's all that matters. I'm heartless. I'm not a heartless, though. There we go. Is that so hard? Yeah, wait. Am I doing the DLC? No. I don't even have it installed. Also, hi. Wait. I'm at the end of the stage, there we go.
I think he is somewhere near here. I doubt Sonic would sense.
Both Nintendo fan. God, you couldn't pay me to play Free Riders. If somebody ever mods it to be playable with controller instead, then sure, I'd play that, but otherwise, no thanks. I can't play it anyways, because I threw away my 360 Kinect. Sorta. Well, if there's not full compatibility, I'll wait until that happens.
We've picked up the two life readings near the lab up ahead.
They are robots. What are they?
They're enemies. Taking them both on might be a big ask for the rookie.
Okay. Oh, damn it. Not a big deal. Can you see? First try, Aqua Road. Not as bad as I thought.
Met before? Sonic!
Tails!
I was so worried. I thought you were...
You worry too much. Look, I'm perfectly fine. It's been generations since I've seen
you. Generations.
Good news is you're safe. The bad news is Eggman said he had some plan that will destroy us all in 3 days.
3 days, huh? Well, a lot can happen in that time.
But it's a funny joke. It's hilarious. Get it? Sonic Generations? Ugh, my sides. No, don't call the funny police. Can't you tell I'm laughing? Okay. Ugh.
This many dead egg robots? Come on, seriously? Another one to complain. That's a lot, right? Way more than we can reasonably take on.
Up. Oh, what? I did not make that. So easy.
All right, Shadow, what's the deal?
Chaos control.
Another Shadow? He just disappeared.
That was a fake.
A fake? How?
I found you.
Somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing.
Now listen to Knuckles' dumbass plan here.
I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well thought out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half.
Good job, Knuckles.
Going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Ha! Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad.
Yes, it is, you idiot! Oh my god, these people are dumbasses. It's a miracle they managed to win in the end. It's no use. Yeah, good job, guys. 80% of your forces. Goddamn. Oh shit, don't use that. Epic, I did it.
This world can offer me a real challenge. And as if to answer, the world sends me a trembling child. I'm going to fight and die here, or run away in fear again.
Hey, don't be scared. This is your moment to shine. Keep going. Don't let your fear own you.
I don't get that. Did, like, Sonic tell that to the Avatar at some point before this? Or is the Avatar just, like, imagining Sonic saying that stuff? I never got that part. I guess the Avatar could just be imagining it to encourage themselves, but eh.
You must be a strength. The strong moral. You have only your own.
Oh shit. Oh, damn it. Ugh.
You must be a straggler. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, so I can do that. Oh, shit. Nice. Finally. Doing something like a foot. Let me use the keyboard here. Depends on which Wispin you're using. Like, it doesn't even have to be drilled. The fight is pretty easy, no matter what Wispin you use. Except for Lightning, I'd say. Lightning is really bad, but literally any Wispin is good for the fight besides Lightning. Okay, I think either this stage or the next stage will be the last one for today, because I'm starting to get tired. Whoops. Oh, wait.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. And everything.
Okay, chemical plant. Wait, I forgot to... Ah, whatever. Finding it will be a chore. Oh. Let me time this. Whatever, I don't really care enough. Let's take this path, I guess. I mean, I guess I'm winning.
Much quiet is usually a sign of danger. Best to play it safe here. The water level is rising. Something must have triggered it. Stay sharp.
Hey Yoshi, what do you mean this is an Octopath? I didn't even stream Octopath that much. option. Oh no, I fell down. Actually, that's fine. That worked. I think I will. Okay, so I will attempt the next stage, but if I don't end up finishing it, then I'll just stop there for now. Either way, if I complete it or not.
Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay. Battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. Found it. Virtual reality weapon. The Phantom Room. Weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain. Creating a new reality for them. Like a dream so real. And this is huge!
Uh-huh.
I don't like sitting on the bench. There's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Either way!
Actually, no, that one's bad. Here we go. That was a close one.
Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city.
Okay, fake Metal Sonic, do your worst. Oh, I skipped the checkpoint, I guess. Huh.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. Keep rampaging around the city.
Oh, wait.
So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby 2, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck.
I found you, fucker. Oh my god, I hate drilling on this thing. Oh my god. Thank you. this should be it. Finally. Oh my god, my legs. Ah, whatever, you don't need to. Oh my god.
Hey, that was great! We're like a well-oiled machine. Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Huh? 28.57%. Okay.